Given EQ equals 8, EF equals 17, QF equals 15, and QD equals 3, what is the length of DP? So this is the height here, and this is the base. So we figured out in the previous problem that the area of this triangle was 48 units squared. So if we have area equals 1/2 base times height, we know that equals 48. And we have 1/2, the base is 17, and the height is what we're solving for, equal to 48. So we multiply the whole thing by 2, we get 17h equals 96. Therefore, h equals 96 over 17 units. The answer is D.